reset of my SD camera 4000 Wi-Fi, which has been externally modified, and internally it has got a microphone, internal microphone, but it doesn't do a great job. So you know what I have done is I have changed the internal microphone. I have removed it and I have inserted, I have installed a new 3.5mm jack so that I can attach my collar mic to it and start recording. So I hope the video clarity, I mean video clarity is good in the daytime anyways. I'm in the nighttime because I've just installed it and I want to check how it sounds. I don't know exactly, maybe it's too low or maybe it's too high. If it's too high, it's quite well. If it's too low, then I'm fucked. I hope the audio clarity is good because I've installed a lapel mic, the collar mic, and hoping it's good while I'm riding. Though I haven't kept the microphone near to my mouth, it's a little away and it has that horn muffler thing, you know, to cover up the speaker so that, you know, it reduces the voice reduction. So I have removed the internal microphone, which is kind of a small one, very small one, and I have removed it. I have started a 3.5mm jack on the place where the internal mic was, and I have then again, you know, inserted my microphone, a lapel microphone. I will show you some of the pics of mine, the way I've installed it. That's what it is, you know. Just let me know if you like this motovlog and comment down below if the voice clarity is good. Till then, see ya. Bye.